Good evening, everyone. We would like to warmly welcome you to the concert this evening. We appreciate your presence here, you taking your time to join us this evening. Even those of you who are unable to be with us physically, we appreciate your online presence to this concert that has been organized by the Logos School of Music. In this concert, we will be featuring the Logos Symphonic Orchestra, as well as the Chicago Combined Choir, as well as various different soloists, some who are out of state, some who are local. This concert is also being broadcasted through Facebook Live, so once more, those of you who are joining us virtually, we welcome you here. Definitely feel free to applaud at the end of every piece that is performed. A final announcement, this concert is absolutely free of charge, but for those of you who would like to give a donation, there's a few ways that you could do that. One is you could give by joining online through the Facebook link. Another is by going to logosmusic.org/giving. And also, if you're here and present with us this evening and you'd like to give at the end of the concert on your way out, there will be ushers who will be able to receive that donation. We would like to begin this evening with a word of prayer, but before that, let me read a few verses from Psalm 96, Psalm 96 verses 1-6. And then we'll open with a word of prayer. Psalm 96, verses 1-6. Oh, sing to the Lord a new song. Sing to the Lord, all the earth. Sing to the Lord, bless his name. Tell of his salvation from day to day. Declare his glory among the nations, his marvelous works among all the peoples. For great is the Lord and greatly to be praised. He is to be feared above all gods. For all the gods of the peoples are worthless idols, but the Lord made the heavens. Splendor and majesty are before him. Strength and beauty are in his sanctuary. Amen. Let's begin with a word of prayer. Let's go ahead and stand if you'd like. Let's pray. Dear Lord, we are thankful this evening that you are a great God, and you are so great that you are worthy of all the praise that we could give you, Lord. And so we're thankful for that. We pray this evening that as we've come to listen to this concert, that your Holy Spirit would move among us, that we would be moved to worship you, that we would be reminded of how good you are, and we would be moved to worship you and have a deeper fear of you and a deeper awe and reverence for you. We pray these things in Jesus' name. Amen. You may be seated, and we will begin.
Thank you. Thank you. Cine lumii one.